Thoko lives with her grandson in the dry, rural area of KwaZulu-Natal, South Africa.
Life was hard because I couldn't get water nearby. I walked a great distance to the river to wash clothes and fetch drinking water. Cows and other animals drank from the river too.
Long trips to the river took time away from her business.
I made money sewing and selling mats, but I spent half my day getting water.
Thoko barely got by and struggled just to feed her grandson.
My grandson did not understand why he was hungry sometimes, and that made me sad.
When CBN heard about her problems, we dug a well right next to her house. She danced with joy. So did her neighbors, because they started getting fresh water there too.
I was so happy. I knew that I would not have to spend long hours getting dirty water from a river. I had clean water.
Now Thoko has plenty of time to make and sell more mats.
I am able to run my business properly, and my grandson doesn't go to bed on an empty stomach anymore. Thank you, CBN, for helping me so much.